Yo, what is going on, guys? It is Migs here for the third episode of Paladins. I think today, because we were just addicted to this game. We are playing some Bomb King right now. I think the same as the first episode. If not, we were playing Makoa. They have level 8 Makoa. I'm a level 9 Makoa, so I don't really care. They have a lot of high level players. I'm the highest level player on my team right now,
Don't
but.
worry, subjects. After a few good lashes, you'll all see it my way.
Do they have a Ruckus though? They have a Makoa. Just gonna get the shield one. Or cauterize. Cauterize or shield. They have a Grover, so probably cauterize.
The battle is about to begin.
I just bought cauterize. Is this a glitch? Yeah, it was.
Quit your rattling.
Five, four, three, two, one. Let the battle begin.
Let's go.
Capture the objective.
I hate a bunch of people with that.
An enemy has drawn first
I can't do
blood.
That yet.
We have a Sarah's, but she's not really healing. Cauterize. Level 2, 3 to 1 ratio right now. Let's go. We're going in. We just spent all of our credits. Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm very focused. I'm trying to level up my characters to the max. Because right now they're not in the max. Mastery level 25 is the max. We're not even close, but. Ooh. Ah, I got sniped. Of course, I got sniped. Oh, that Makoa is so dead. How is that Makoa not dead? Oh, he probably got backed up. Crap. Buck's dead. I'm going with Rejuvenate, hell a lot of Rejuvenate, and Cauterize. I'm gonna max those two out, and that's all we're gonna do this game. I guess I call it Cauterize. I think it's Cauterize, right? Kept calling it Clauterize. Don't come chase me, man.
15 seconds remaining. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and a 2 rampage. 1.
Be gone!
Overtime killing spree.
How did the Grover, how does Grover never get, like, stunned by anything? I swear. He was in the blast radius too. Like, I don't understand. He never gets hit by anything. Well, anyways, we're gonna keep this going here. All of our ults are at 100. We can't see their ults. They have streaks. We don't. They all have streaks except for their... Androxus. Kill her, damn it. Why are you just standing there and watching me die? What is that? You just watched me die. Our buck's screwed. Yep, nothing unusual happening there. Oh, how do you kill me with that? How do you hit me twice and that causes my death? How does that work, huh? Don't understand. She's contesting, but it won't last long. Of course. What is Buck doing, though? I swear, the Sarah just watches me die every time. I don't understand. How do you dodge that? Especially when you're Bomb King. Like, I'm 11 and 9. I can't. I know how to do a pretty sick ult when they're all on the freaking point, but they're all dead. But they're still somehow killing us.
The objective. spawning in 15
seconds. Alright. I haven't talked in like 5 minutes. I'm so sorry. I'm just so intense in the game. Like, hot damn. If I'm still even recording, I don't even know. Anyways, let's go into this. We just gotta capture the objective and we win the game. Hallelujah. Then we might do another round before we end this episode off.
What is that smell?
Smell of burning hot dogs. Yeah, we need to get there fast, too. Go, guys, go. If we don't take this point, I'm gonna be so mad. Come here, Grandpa Bar. Oh, I ran into that. Watch out, Sarah's. I love how she chases me when there's like a billion enemies in the way. Like, I don't understand. Why would you just chase me? Alright, let's go. Can we contest this? Maybe. Just maybe. You freaking slime. 13. We have 10 more eliminations than we do deaths. So it's basically 10-0. Or 10-1. Oh, 2-1. Now 13 times 2 would be 26, so we don't have 2-1. We have 2 times. 2 times. There we go. Point spawning in 15 seconds. Capture the objective and we win. They capture it, we're tied. And then if they take it all the way, then they win. Oh, you sniped me, man. Targets me. Wow, we lost. Kill the Tyra and we're safe. Kill the Tyra and we're safe. Wow, you guys suck. Let's kill the frickin' Tyra.
Remaining.
Wow, I just lagged out. I don't even know what happened there.
Capture the objective.
Wow, they have no idea how annoying that is.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
Help the middle. Wow, this is a pretty stretched out game. Oh, this is so long. I'm so used to having like two rounds, someone wins. Not four rounds. Capture the objective. It's terrible.
Capture the objective. Victory.
Easy. Of course the level 1 Ruckus gets play. Yeah, let's go Ruckus. This Ruckus melted face. So that's always great. Having a Ruckus that wrecks face. It's wonderful. But if you have a Ruckus that sucks, then your team will suck. I got none of the best scores. He did 10,000 damage, he did 100,000 damage. Ooh, mastery level up. Bomb King level 7. Well, anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and just keep on waiting for the next episode to come out, because there's going to be a heck of a lot of these. So if you guys enjoyed, yep, leave a like, and see you guys all later. Bye-bye.